Omaha police are also investigating a Saturday night stabbing. Officers say a man and a woman were arguing inside a home near 63rd and Poppleton. Police think she stabbed the man in the stomach. He then went to a neighbor's home for help around 7 o'clock. They called 911. Doctors at Allegiant Creighton Medical Center then rushed that man into surgery. The suspect is in custody.